Crystal, I'm glad you're still here. I wanted to tell you that Lieutenant Merrill has promised that the charges against Mark Jennings will be dropped immediately.
Thank you for telling me.
I wanted to know something else. I'm sorry. I'm truly sorry that I wasn't able to go along with your conviction that Mark was innocent. You see, I now realize that my underlying personal resentment against the man probably colored my judgment. I've insisted to you that I'm not unfair. And I guess in this instance, I was unfair.
That's very honest of you, Blake.
I have the staff waiting for me in the library.
I have to be going too.
Crystal, I wanted to share the good news. I found two notes at the front desk. One from Fallon saying she does not accept my resignation, and the other from the police telling me I'm a free man. What do you say to that?
Mark. Oh, I'm so happy for you that it's over. Let's talk about this in the morning.
Hey. Look, I'm sorry I got so carried away. I know how you must feel about Joseph. You were very fond of him.
Yes, I was.
But I had to see you tonight. To thank you for encouraging me to believe in myself.
Mark, you don't have to.
Oh, yes, I do. You see, I'll never forget the look in Carrington's eyes after he put up that bail money for me. You're guilty as hell, Jennings, so let's just call this a gesture for whatever reason.
There's something you should know.
I already do. You're just like you've always been, Crystal. You're warm, you're tender, and you're loving. He is tough and cynical and a manipulator. I'm glad you finally wised up and dumped him.
Blake told me tonight that he was wrong about you.
Did he? Now suddenly he's the good guy and I'm the bad.
I didn't say that. All I'm saying is it was very big of him to admit that. Now it's late.